He was a famous trumpet from a Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, on lower reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow his bugle for his uncle said. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitars play it with it. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a Mississippi. And he made the company jump at eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, you can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with it. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early fright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with it. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.